Hello everyone and welcome to this new Gravel Live. Halloween is coming soon, so we are going to show you how to engrave a picture on a pendant. We are going to start with this picture and we are going to transform it with Gravel Style and the option Photo Style. The first step is to import the picture on Gravel Style software. Second step consists to add text on the picture. Now we use Photo Style option to transform the picture in order to engrave it on the machine. And here is the result. Now it's time to engrave it. We place the pendant in the machine. It will be automatically centered thanks to the self-centering vise. Now it's time to start the engraving. The job is done, here is the result. Thank you for watching the video and see you soon for the next Gravel Live.